Hey friends, this is Allie from Allie's Grabs, and I'm here today for the Tracy Reed Designs a Flutter new release blog hop, YouTube hop with the team. This is a beautiful spring collection. Love it from Tracy. And I'm going to be taking some of the cards, which all we know, the 3x4 cards, the 4x6 cards. They're gorgeous. Tracy always does a great job. I'm going to be taking these, and I actually shrunk them down a little bit, to pocket letter size or baseball pocket size, which a lot of people do pocket letters. I'm going to do something a little bit different. But these, I just did a Canva template, which I will link to below, and use some of the papers, some of the 3x4 cards, some of the like traveler's notebook pages, the signatures, and really just plopped them in there and made a bunch of options for myself to slide in to these baseball card page protectors. So again, I can use this as a pocket letter, or I can just use it to brighten up my three ring binder. I use a planner and a 3-ring binder, so I'll show you how I put that in. But just again, spaces for journaling, spaces for putting pictures, and then I'm going to decorate it with some of the stickers from the kit. So these are just part of the sticker collection. Lots of those there. Tracy always does a wonderful job with stickers and elements, and her florals are just, oh my gosh, out of this world. So I'll fussy cut some of those, decorate some of these little ones. And then I also have some coordinating prayer request ones that are pocket prayer size. So I'm going to make this kind of like a Bible journaling, faith-based project, because we'll add those prayers in there as well. And so again, I'll link this below. This is totally free. I'll show you how I decorate with the amazing, amazing stuff that Tracy of Tracy Reed Designs has. Look how gorgeous. I love that. These hearts, I die. So I'm going to speed this up as I cut out all of these bits and then slide them into the page so you can kind of see my process, and we'll go from there. Okay, now that I have some of the prayer cards cut out, some of the actual cards that fit in the pockets, and some bits from the stickers, I'm going to just place them all in here in no particular order, just what feels and looks good to me. I'm probably going to have each of these back each other. That way I don't have to worry about like the rounded corners or anything, and then probably back the same, like the prayer cards with each other, and then same with these. And so what I like to do is just use a glue runner and then stick them together, but you do not have to do that if you don't want to. If you want them just to kind of be loose, you can absolutely do that. I just do it more for security. And then the other thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to decorate some of these little prayer cards with some of these stickers that I've cut out. So just kind of add a little bit of visual interest, and then we can decorate these further in a minute. So I'm going to speed this up and let you watch how I put it together. We'll be right back. Okay, so as you'll notice, I have a little bit of a pattern going on here with the prayer cards, the drilling card, some like quotes, and then on the back, I don't have enough space for more prayer cards. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to back some of those with some of these little ones, just so, and then round the corners so that it still looks cohesive. So I'm going to take like this one because it's a journaling spot, just like the prayer request one would be. And I'm going to take this one here because again, oh, upside down, journaling spot like the prayer request would be. And then we'll fill in the rest, or just this one then, with more of a patterned paper. Just again, kind of keep the same visual interest and patterns going on. And that way it doesn't get too confusing. So love how this is turning out, and then I will add the journaling later. Okay, so here is the basis of my pocket letter or pocket page, then with the prayer cards and the elements and little cards from Tracery Designs. I just love it. These are getting a little wonky. That's why I glue them sometimes. But I love how this turned out, and then I can add my journaling and my prayers, what verses I'm studying, all of that. I can add those later, and this can kind of go in my Bible study journal. Again, more spots for journaling, more spots for putting a lot of my stuff. It's really fun to put in your binders and what you're studying and all of that. So again, it can be done even without prayer cards. If you're not religious, you can just do the little, like I just did it in Canva, put the photos and the papers. You can add photos in here. They're just so much fun to do. So I'm going to show you one that I did another time that I did add photos just to give you more ideas. Okay, so if you are not sending this as like a pocket letter, which if you're sending it as a pocket letter, these fold up really, really nicely and fit in a normal business class envelope, or I think it's number 10, just standard letter envelope. And so you can send them really easily. But if you're keeping it for yourself, which is totally fair, you can put it in a binder like this. So I have this as kind of a first page, if you will, of one of my planners slash scrapbooks. I'm kind of combining them this year. And so you can kind of see photos that I use. I put sequins in there, little washi tape to seal it, more pictures, the other side, same thing, more pictures, and that's just a way that you can kind of slide them in there. And then I have more faith-based ones here as well. You can see the prayer cards, some of the bits from Illustrated Faith, more prayer cards in this one. You can do a lot of things with this, but again, the Tracery Design ones are always, the kits are beautiful and you can do a lot with them. So I'm going to stick this right in the front again because it's nice and springy, and we'll fill it in later. So I hope you enjoyed this quick little tutorial. I can't wait to see what you do with these. Be sure to check down below for links to all of Tracy's things and the free prayer cards. Thanks so much, friends. Bye-bye.